Transition major of plate section C, D, E, and F will commence in 15 seconds.
the hell is that?
Man, what a washout. I busted my knuckles for this?
It looks like it's made from Mysterium. The same material MysTech is made from. We've got to get this back to my lab immediately.
Look, boys. Losers.
Well, well, well. If it ain't my favorite butter and egg man. Hey, Detta. Hear you're moving up in the world.
Your charm on legs, Crash. Too bad your mouth's smarter than the rest of you. Now your stomach's smart, too.
Thanks for the education.
I haven't seen you all year, Sylvester. Nice coat. Remind me why I'm keeping you alive.
Kill me and you'll never see the money.
You're dead? Oh no, that's pocket change compared to my numbers now. Try again.
I'm drawing a blank here.
Nostalgia. You bring to mind my humble beginnings. One must stay grounded despite one's success. And you, give me the stone.
Stone? What stone?
Come on, Grumps, give it to him. You don't know who you're dealing with.
I know a two-bit thug in a fancy suit when I see one. He'll have to kill me for it. Oh!
Thanks much, Sylvester. Whatever this is will look swank in my collection. Poot, schedule a dinner with Mr. Boots for the end of the week. Someplace nice.
Not Brebulan. I hate Brebulan.
I may be a sentimental old fool, Sly, but if the money isn't mine by dessert, we'll break out the saws. Bottle up and go, boys.
Sunny Funnies, Friday at Dusk Hour, don't forget.
Honestly, Detective.
Moron! I'm gonna kill you! That stone was in my hands, and you rolled over for those Goombas without a thought!
Look, old man, you hired me to keep you safe. Those guys were gonna dust you.
Rubbish. We could have taken those ruffians on easy. You cost me a stone.
Stone's bones. It's time to settle up, Cupcake.
What? After that? Forget it!
Hey, you hired me to keep you safe. You didn't mention anything about that stone, so cough up the birds.
Piss.
Yeah, very funny. Where's the rest?
What rest? That's your fee.
$100? This won't even pay my bar tab.
Well, then maybe next time you'll pay more attention to your fee up front. I'm not a rich man, Mr. Boots. Take it with a smile or walk.
Fine, fine, I'll take it.
Wait a minute. You're going?
Of course I'm going. This case is closed.
Do you have any idea how much money you're walking away from? There's energy dormant in every slag of MysTech. If we figure out a way to activate it, we'll never have to worry about money again.
What do you need me for? Weren't you mad at me a second ago?
Well, I don't need you in particular. But you've got a flair for fighting, and everyone else I know is dead. What you need is a change of venue. When we come back, you'll have enough money to pay off your debt and start a new life.
I'm listening.
Planet Sunder. There's a brilliant scientist there who's thinking along the same lines I am. If I knock heads with her, we might just pull this off and make a bundle.
Okay, I'll take the case. As long as the egghead doesn't get a cut.
Sold.
And I want more than $100.
You'll get plenty more.
And I'm in charge, you hear me? You're a danger to yourself.
No, Piffle.
And stop hitting me with that thing, or I'm gonna belt you back. Ow! I mean it.
Thank you.